What's up, guys? Everybody, it's your boy Slim Snake with another video today. Today, guys, I don't know what we're gonna do. Can I record my video? Alright, guys, so we're back on Lost Cloudia, and we're gonna be talking about who do we go for. I put a link in my last video of a beginner's guide that will help you guys out. If you haven't seen it, I'm gonna show it right here. It basically has a tier list on here, and we're just gonna be going over that baby right now. So basically, this is a tier list right here. All these units is not out yet. This is mainly the JP units. But the global units is Ray, Blood Rose, Gun. I said Gun, God, Prince, so, and Magic. So all of these are not in global. Most of these are the JP units, but you can still go by this because it's still the same. They haven't made any buffs or any nerfs, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, so basically when you reroll, you want to go to this list and you want to look at it, and this is actually pretty accurate and it's actually not that bad. So the units that I got on my main team is not gonna see today. I have Prince and Blood Rose. A lot of people were saying in my Discord and in my comments that they really wasn't getting anything, they rear rolls. They was only getting SSRs, arts, which you're supposed to be getting SSR arts. I guess you wanted units, but you gotta think about, they'll give you like 2 units starting off and everything like that. But the SSR arcs are, if you watch my video in the beginner's guide, they are really important and they help out your team a lot. So that's like, you're gonna need those and they're gonna be good to have. A lot of people tell me there's no point in rerolling, but let me tell you why there is a point in rerolling. Because you, just like in Grand Summoners or other games, Dragon Ball Legends, Dokkan, stuff like that, you want to reroll just to get the best of the best so you don't have to spend any more crystals later in the future, all of the units, unless you just want to get every best unit in the game or every unit that you can possibly get and every arc that you can possibly get. If you want to do that, go ahead, use the team that you have right now. If you pull like a freaking the worst units in the game, but you still want to keep that account, go ahead. Like Sky Hero and Sea King, they're like pretty much one of the lower ranked DPS, and you don't want to really keep that. You want to go for the main units that's gonna carry your team, so you don't have to spend resources, crystals, gold, or anything, a lot of it, excuse me, on those units, because there's gonna be no point in using them. But you can also use your arts and stuff to make them good as they possibly can be. But if you use the arts and stuff on the other units, there will be also better than those other units too. So just gotta think about that. And mostly you want to look at every unit. So going over Warlock, you want to learn Warlock, read about it, look her up, and I will be going over pretty much every unit in a different video, but for a showcase. But for this video, we're just going to be talking about rerolling. Now, in a month, the JP units or should be coming out soon. Now, if you want to reroll on Apple and iPhone, you can literally just, you have to delete the game and you have to reinstall it. That's the only way you can do it on Apple and iPhone. If you go on Nox, if you go up here, let me get back to this scene. You go back to the homepage. Let me just exit this out real quick. You go to tools. If you go to, where's file manager. All right, so you want to search up in the search bar, type in last, and you go to last Cloudia. You pick on one of the files with the data on it, and you go to the parent folder, and you delete the data just right there. You delete it, then just click back on the game. All your stuff will be deleted and you'll be able to reload. All you gotta do is just skip the tutorial and you'll be able to get back on there and reload. I don't know how to do it for the Android, on Android on the phone. That's, I don't. I think you gotta uninstall it and reinstall it too, just like Apple, but I'm not for sure on that. But for iPhone, you definitely got to uninstall it and reinstall it. And on Nox, you just gotta search it up on the files, then delete the folder, and get back on last Cloudia, and all of your data will be deleted and you'll be able to rebuild. All right, editing Sleepy here. I want to say a couple of things. If you see on the right side, that is AO. He is a free unit that you get from progressing in the story. You also get, I think you get another unit that you get from free and progressing the story, but I'm not for sure. But I know definitely you get him, and he is a magic DPS character, if I'm not mistaken. He is on a tier list. He is actually, yeah, he's magic DPS, and he's actually a pretty good DPS. I will put him at almost S tier, pretty much A tier, high A tier, low S tier that I will put him at. He's a great character to use. You probably want to get him in the story, even though you can't really reroll for him, but you can really get him in the story. Just want to let you know that you can get him. That's one of the DPS you have. So you get a good support or a good tank, just know you'll be getting him later on in the story, and you'll be able to have a good DPS for a while until you get one of the better ones that come out later. But for right now, him, God Hunter, Gage, all those units are pretty much high DPS, and you get Prince or you get Warlock. They're pretty fine to use if you want to use those two. So other than that, that's gonna be it, and I'll see you guys back to the video. Overall, you want to look at this list, and when you're rerolling, go by this list. It's actually it's not that bad. It's pretty accurate. I mostly agree with this list for the units that are out on the global version as of right now. So far, I think it's actually not that bad, and I think they're pretty good of a list to go by. So go on this list. It's gonna be in the bio. So click on the link and go to it once you're rerolling. And it's important to reroll just to get the best characters and get the best units that you possibly can, because you want to get the most damage that you can, the most heals, the better, the best equips, the best arcs that you can for your units. And yeah, so that's gonna be it for this video, guys. Please like, sub, and subscribe, and I see you guys later. Have an amazing day and stay beautiful. I'm out. Keep 100.